How is it that you go about defining good and evil?
Do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What situation?
The accident.
Now, brother, come on. Yeah!
Something happened.
And I'll deal with it then.
Are you tormented by memories?
Go fuck yourself!
I didn't want to be the last one.